Hey guys, this is Adam of Ass Trains, and you're looking at a Williams Pennsylvania Black 5-Stripe GG1. I received this for my birthday, May 10th, 2013, along with the Lionel Missouri Pacific GP20 equipped with sounds and TMCC. This is a very nice engine. I doubt it's a Williams by Bachmann, but I don't know. All I know is that it's an awesome engine. As I said, it does not have any sounds, but it does have tons of weight because this shell, you probably can't hear it, but this is a die-cast metal shell, die-cast metal wheels and chassis, and so there's tons of weight. Really what's given a lot of the weight is the shell itself. It's got two manually operated pantographs. I got the rear one up, that's why I keep the lead one down. I heard that that's prototypical for whatever direction it's moving. If it's moving forward, which it'll be moving in forward, the rear one will be up, the lead one will be down. But certain model railroaders, they won't follow this. They'll probably have one, probably have the lead or the rear up, or even some cases have both of them up. So anyways, here it is in action. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this little running session of my Williams GG1. Stay tuned for more train videos in the future. Alright, so that's it for now. I'm Adam Swindell, and I'll see you next time.